The Sawyer International Airport will be getting some more security cameras. It was discussed tonight at the Marquette County Board meeting. The cost for the new security cameras is around $6,000. $4,000 will be covered by a grant from the Michigan Department of Transportation. Marquette County will pay around $2,000.